influence my official conduct
or my official decisions that I will preserve
protect
and defend the constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan that in all circumstances I will do right to all manner of people according to law without fear or favor affection or ill will and that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration
under my consideration
or shall become known to me as minister except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as minister or as may be specially permitted by the chief minister may Allah Almighty help and guide me Ameen.
Ameen. Thank you. Or my official decisions.
That I will preserve.
Protect.
And defend the constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. That in all circumstances. I will do right. To all manner of people. According to law. Without fear or favor affection or ill will and that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as minister except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as minister or as may be specially permitted by the chief minister May Allah Almighty help and guide me.
Ameen. Ameen. Thank you.